He says that if I come late and or in midway in the rak'ah where the imam has already recited the fatiha and now is reciting another surah, and that is allowed prayer like Maghrib, Isha, etc. So what should I do? The answer is it suffices you. When the imam has read the fatiha, this is sufficient for you even if you were not there. If you want to recite it while he's reciting the surah, this is permissible.